you shouldn't have rolled. You shouldn't have rolled. Where's your head? You shouldn't have rolled. Ah! Hello, everyone. Kirky here. Today, we're back at this, playing this once again, Shadow Warrior 2. This is part 10, I want to say. I'm curious what's down here. I have to actually go up. Aside from laundry and a ghostly moving cart, there seems to be nothing down here, so... that did not blow up the way I'd hoped it would. So yeah, let's just get up here out of the way and let's get started. Come on. There you are. I have a problem I need to find. Okay, so we have a side quest and a main quest.
Enjoying
here.
Enjoying your vacation, Mr. Wang?
Oh, it's going all right. I could use another Mai Tai and some sunblock, though.
Well, if you can rouse yourself from your leisure, I have further use for your skills.
What's going on?
Some assholes are cooking up back alley shade in the slums.
Oh, that's horrifying.
I need you to put a stop to it.
For the, children?
No. To show them that no one sells shade in my territory without getting his balls shoved down his throat.
I think I can handle that.
I'll do it. I don't even need to know what you're gonna give me. And we'll grab the main sword.
I need you to figure out what that little shit was working on. She sent regular reports, but I think she was holding out on me.
Of course I was holding out on you, you evil bitch.
I love how she doesn't know the chemicals
there.
What's
so funny?
Nothing. Private joke.
I need you to go to her apartment in the city and bring me anything you can find that looks like science. Notebooks, lab equipment.
Sounds like it requires a lot of initiative.
Listen, you cocky piece of shit. I hired you to protect a very expensive piece of merchandise. You brought her back broken. Until she's fixed, your ass belongs to me. If I say I want a human bird feeder, you start shoving crumbs up your ass.
Oh,
that's colorful. I'm just used to jobs that require more chopping and less hauling.
Mm. Oh, you'll get your chance. Zilla's gonna have her place staked out with some serious muscle.
Damn. I mean wonderful.
Have fun, you miserable piece of shit.
Love you too, sweetie.
She should realize we're the only one that can get this stuff done for her. So she should treat him with just,
man,
just a hair more respect.
She is a charmer, huh?
Sometimes I fantasize about her being slowly eaten alive by ants. It's comforting.
Remind me to stock up on borax.
Got lost there for half a second. And you see me looking over this way. I thought I heard one of my cats, but I think it was something in the game I heard, to tell you the truth. Because both my cats are snoozing. Okay, so I'm going to go buy slash sell a bunch of crap. We'll see you in one of the missions. The side mission, most likely. There are a couple things I'll always hate about this game. One, the incredibly long load times in between going from the other place to here, or whatever your mission is. And the other thing is putting new stuff on your weapons and gear. Along with, you know, buying and selling new stuff. That takes so freaking long to do. It's just ridiculous. They want me to go that way, but I'm gonna cut across here. See, maybe we can cut a little time off. All that stuff that I did beforehand took me about 10 to 15 minutes. It's just ridiculous how long stuff like that takes. Hey, bunnies!
Oh, man, yeah!
Probably shouldn't tackle them. We know where that leads us. That just gives us nothing but trouble. And there's a lot of rabbits around here. As well as whatever it is we're looking to face here. Ha! A bunch of Yakuza! Sorry, you guys don't stand much of a chance here, friends. It did not let me do that attack when I first tried. Ooh, I saw his entrails. Thank you. Is that it? No more? Well, that was kind of a letdown. Should really follow the way they want me to go, because... that's what I was hearing. Because it still seems like they're pointing me that way, even though this way seems like it should be shorter. A lot more Yakuza. Oh, I don't want to that yet. Ooh, nice. Nice drop there. On normal difficulty, I haven't seen too many orange drops, to be honest. Alright, I may need to get some guns out of my own. All ammo restored. I didn't have any ammo taken out, so that shouldn't have used that. That's a next stupid with the bull, setup.
You get the wang.
Oh, come on. Don't say that, dude. Mess with the bull, you get the wang. That's just... that's awful. Oh, you shouldn't have rolled. You shouldn't have rolled. Where's your head? You shouldn't have rolled. Ah! Fortune cookie, what do you have to say? You have to die a few times before you can really live. Yeah, no! That's not how life works! Okay, so I wanna use something else. Let's try our D-Volt here. See how this works. This was a thing from our last mission. I replaced it with my little submachine gun. Ow. Threw a grenade at me, I think. It's not quite as fast as that, but it is a little more powerful, so, you know. You're shooting friggin' nails for crying out loud, and I hate when they kick you back. Strong component. After this mission, I will put a bunch of that stuff on again. Oh, really good on you, since I can get easy headshots.
Looks like this is in your year.
If I see them using swords, I'll use my sword because it makes them a little easier to deal with. Yes. They don't try to kick you back this way compared to if you... compared to if you try to take them out with a sword and they have guns. I don't know if that was one of their heads or what. Something was rolling good. Alright, we're finally coming up across this. Let's see where this is taking us. Die! Oh, I gotta talk to him. Gotta talk to the drug dealer. I just saw an enemy, or saw someone there, instantly thought, kill.
Hey.
Yeah?
You, know where I can get some shade?
I'm partial to oak trees myself.
I was thinking something along those lines!
I know you're Sally.
Alright. How much you need?
That was great.
400?
Shit. You serious? I only got dimes. You want more than that? You gotta talk to the chef.
The chef?
The guy who cooks the stuff. That's what he calls himself.
And where can I find him?
He doesn't really like visitors.
Look, I got a lot of cash on me. I'll make it worth his while.
Alright. Tell you what. You head down that alley, and I'll tell him to come see you. Cool?
Alright, cool. See? That's how a master does it.
Oh my gosh, I am so impressed. You're like really young and hip and streetwise.
Can it? I need to focus.
Between the acting of that guy and the way his mouth set, they're going... whenever he talked, oh my god, I could not focus on that cutscene at all. Good thing they have markers showing you where to go is all I can say. Yeah, we're not getting out of here without a fight. I can't do anything to them now, but something's going down here. Alright, so this guy, there's letting me talk to him now.
Which one of you guys is the chef?
Hand over the cash, or we cave in your fucking skull.
I should warn you, this is a terrible idea.
Fuck you!
Told you we weren't getting out of here without a fight.
Who?
You can always see when something like that.
Wang!
Sorry, friends. Ooh! Well, I missed what I was going for. X! I keep forgetting I have this awesome move. When I was stuck playing on the harder difficulty, all I could ever use was my healing. So I honestly forget about having stuff now.
Hi, I'm Lo Wang. I'll be your acupuncturist today.
Ooh, hey, come on now. Don't fidget like that. I can't see. Oh man, I am not a good shot.
Son of a bitch set me up.
Oh, gee, you think? That should have been obvious from the get-go that was gonna happen. So can we go back and kill him now, please? Oh my god, it feels like they're just leading me in circles. I keep following that line up there, and I'm still not getting any closer. It leads me through a bunch of enemies. If I would have taken a direct path, I probably would have been to my location by now. But this is getting me extra treasures and stuff, so I can't complain too much, I suppose. Finally, we're coming across this area. Like, literally, I could have taken a bridge back there and come back here a lot quicker than the way that the little dots on the map took me. Little dots on the map took me a really long way around. But I did get, like, 5 treasures out of it, so, like I said, it's kind of worth it.
Hey, shithead! Long time no set me up! You wanna with your fucking friends?
I'm sorry. I thought...
You thought you'd tell me where the chef actually fucking is now?
Yeah. He's up that way. Don't tell him I told you, okay? He's gotten real weird lately.
Yeah, I think you have bigger things to worry about. Like, say, never running into me ever a fucking again.
That sounds reasonable.
Hey, I'm nothing if not accommodating.
Yeah. It's a wonder he didn't kill him. Did I mention how much I love this weapon? You can blow holes in it. Well, you're electric resist, so let's just blow your face off. Now you're just cooked. Where is this? I want to use this till the ammo either runs out or runs low. There is another enemy around, but I have no flippin' idea where. I hear some down in there. Well, whatever. Come in here and grab my stuff and then head on. Oh! Oh, great. Now there's more rats.
Hey, you dropped something. Oh! It's your blood.
Ah, here we go. Now I see the friggin' enemies. Let's just charge them here. You little rat! You're insignificant and can die. They just blow up. Screw up, you stupid rats! You're not what I want to fight! Ah, screw it. I'll get this out for you guys. Yeah, you're what I want to fight. Look at the big hole in her chest. Well, never mind. Look at the big hole it puts in their chest. Let's see if he survives this. No, he died. There we go. Just had to give him an extra little jolt to, you know, make him die. What are we going to have here waiting for us? Hit a checkpoint. I'm going to need a key, aren't I? Nope, thank God. Okay. So, oh my God, I still have another 100 to go. Alright, I don't mind taking on a few little crawlers. I can take crawlers out with my blade. Ow, I hate those exploding pots though. They're so fast and come out of nowhere. Wah! So we'll continue on over this way. And just slaughter everyone over here. Shade junkie, huh? You're a little tough. Now you're just a little dead. Ugh! I was gonna say, I'm getting... Oh! Electric vulnerable, huh? Alright, let's get this out. The chef, I can't really... Oh my god, I'm dying in the worst way. Come on, heal. Oh no, I don't want that out. I want this. So that's the chef. Bullshit. Of course. Of course, where's your minions? Okay. Come on, reload. Okay, I need something a little more potent. I'm gonna die. And there I went. This is the first time I've died on normal. And it kind of makes me sad that I've died. My foot's asleep. That's why I'm moving around a bunch, switching my legs around. Because as you guys know, I have to have this stuff setting on my flippin' lap because I have to set back so far. Maybe I'll get a good camera someday. Bring it on, you big behemoth. Come on. You got like a big chunk taken out of your arm, so you need to die. They resist physical. I don't know if bullets count as physical or what, but... I'm guessing stuff like that, put your push powers and your magic, your skills. Okay, I need up out of there, I need onto you. You are my next best thing for this guy, because you're electric. Oh, I don't like these enemies.
He should have listened to Biggie.
Biggie?
Oh my god, now a bunch of small ones
number
come
four,
out of
I know
them.
You've heard this before, never get high on your own supply, huh?
Die! Oh my jeez. Grab all this stuff up I possibly can. I think that's everything. There's an enemy over here somewhere. Ah, Fang. Well, he's not much of a Fang anymore. I'll take these guys out for the karma, and then we'll head back. Actually, while I take these guys out, we'll call this an end, because we're going on a lot longer than I thought. So, yeah. Hope to see you guys in the outro, maybe. And if not, at the very least, hopefully we'll see you in the next video. See you in a moment, guys. Oh, no! Oh, my God, that was lucky. Gotta have a little patience. What? I'm a little confused on what's happening. I think I broke the game, guys. I won't complain.